I just dropped out one of the contactors. So this is how it's going to run on two phases if one of those contactors goes out. Economy, it's virtually undetectable because you're really not requiring that much power from it. So the controller's having a hard time, you know, determining what to do with that phase that's not there.
It's almost the same,